Hey everyone, I want to tell you the difference between the Shea Radiance Nourishing Body Cream and the Shea Radiance Whipped Butter. The Nourishing Body Cream has shea butter, cocoa butter, rice bran oil, and water. And so it leaves you with a nice, light, hydrating texture that sinks right into your skin when you put it on. The whipped body butter that I have right here has the same ingredients, but no water. And so the texture is a thick, rich, moisturizing balm.